I feel quite stressed when I think about making the bodies for the puppets. At the moment, their heads on sticks, and I had an idea this morning that I could make simple bodies from metal wire. But whenever I think of actually starting to make it, I freeze, I procrastinate. So what am I afraid of?